Hello everyone, happy Onesie Wednesday. I'm gonna get Avery changed into her onesie, and I thought I'd come on and chat with you all while I'm changing her. So I hope everyone's been doing good. Us over here, we have all been doing really well. I went to work all week. Finally, it's my day off. I'm so happy. So is Avery, even though she's not showing it, she is happy that I have a day off. And I'm off again tomorrow, of course. Oh my goodness. Her hair is like such a mess from sleeping all day. She's a little sleepyhead. We have this hair bow. And she does look better since she's been rooted. Okay, so let's change her diaper first. Can you guys get a good see with her? Or head, yeah. I guess you guys can. I would try and make her look at you guys better, but she's still sleeping. She still wants to sleep. But she definitely needed a diaper change. Alright. We gotta put on her bumblebee diaper. I finally got it right after all this time. I used to always call them angel diapers. I don't know why I did that. I guess because of the wings, they kind of resembled angels. But now I finally remember they're not angels, they are little bees. Let's get some powder. So they smell nice and pretty. She is such a cuddly baby. Last night I was watching TV when I was getting ready to go to bed, and I took her to bed with me, and she got to cuddle with mommy last night, didn't you, Avery? She's just a cuddle bug. Okay, so we're gonna put on this beautiful white and flowered onesie. I love the colors together, white and pink, and I think it'll look really sweet on her. Come on. Peek-a-boo. Oh my goodness. She doesn't even care about that. Alright, come on, put your hand in there. She's got open hands, they're hard to get her hands through. Okay, I'm going to grab another hand too. There we go. There we go, there's your other hand. So I have a friend that lives in Florida. He's been keeping me up to date about how the weather looks over there. He showed me one of the streets there. It was so flooded. And then, but thankfully he's okay. And then last night they had the hand-in-hand thing on Channel 4, and I think they said they raised 14 million, so that's really good. I'm so happy that they raised a lot of money. Oh my goodness, these are almost too small on her. She's a chubby little girl. Okay, let's get your, I guess I should put her socks on first. We'll put your socks on first. Look at that. Isn't that adorable? Isn't she adorable? Look at your auntie's baby girl. Well, we're gonna comb her hair anyway. And then that's how nice that I have to tell you guys before I leave today. So let me do her hair first. Uh-oh. Your messy hair. Can you guys even see her just again? Your messy hair, Miss Avery. She's got that flyaway hair. When she takes a nap, it's always all over the place. I remember I used to, when I was teaching preschool, there was a little girl that used to wake up like that with her hair that was all static killing. And her mom used to pack a brush in her little backpack so I could fix it when she woke up. Yeah, but her hair used to stick up everywhere. So we had to take her ponytail out and redo her hair. fix that right there now. Aw, isn't that sweet? I haven't got a chance to put all the Velcro on my boat, on my headbands yet, but I do have to make time for that. Okay. You want to put your hands up? I know you like sleeping like that. This is the way she sleeps all the time. Just like that, with her hands up in the air. And here's your little giraffe. Aw, she loves her giraffe, don't you, baby girl? Yeah. Well, I have some news for everyone. Remember I was talking about that I was searching on eBay for a baby, and I was bidding on her, but I didn't get her, and it was a Levi. She was amazing. The artist did such a great job on her hair. Well, I was a little bit depressed about that, but then I was just playing my games on Facebook. I play a few games on Facebook, and I happened to come across this other baby, and oh my God, she is so adorable. So yes, it is another girl. You know me with my little girls. So I ended up adopting her. So she will be coming here today. So be looking forward to my box opening. Probably our mail kind of comes late, so it's probably going to be like 3 or maybe later. It just depends on our mail lady or mailman, whoever it is today. But yes, I couldn't help it. So that's my news. We're adopting a new baby sister. And all the babies are excited. They cannot contain themselves. They've been playing and laughing all day, waiting for their new sibling to arrive. They can't wait to see her. There, I folded all of her clothes. Hey, Avery. So adorable. So our weather over here seems like it's cooling down, which is really nice. And I still got the fans going on. I don't know if you can hear the fan still, because in my room I have to have the air flowing. This video is such a fail today. I'm getting tongue-tied, I'm saying the wrong things. Oh well, you ladies know how that is sometimes when you're waiting for a baby. It is so hard to wait. I checked the tracking like twice already, and it says she's out for delivery, so that's good. But you know, it is so hard to wait. You get anxious. You try to find things to keep your time busy. Like if you were really having a real baby and you would be nesting for your new baby. Well, today I happened to be cleaning. I cleaned our bathroom, I cleaned the kitchen, and I started my room today too. I'm going to work on that when I finish this video. So it's like, you find things to keep yourself busy until your little bundle of joy arrives. So that's what we're doing. And I'm going to get some more babies dressed while I'm waiting. And hopefully the time will go fast so that she will be here and I will be doing my box opening. Well, I don't want to keep rambling. I'm going to end the video for now. I just wanted to share Avery in her onesie with you. I just love this onesie on her. It is so cute. I love the little pink flowers. And little bow. And this headband is just so cute on her. I just wish she was awake so she could say hello to you guys. But anyway, I'm going to end for now. And I will see all of you in a few hours with my new bundle of joy. Have a great day. And I will see you later. Big hugs and many blessings. Bye. Mwah.